Yo, what is up, YouTube? MV Nation back again in the video. And today, you guys got Dylan back on the camera, guys. So, Matt just did, the other day, he posted a video of him, like, showing his dorm and room tour. So, he asked me if I could do it, too. I'm pretty sure Vinny's going to do a little update video, too, and that might be in with this one. I'm not sure. But, I'm going to go through, and I'm just going to show you guys, you know, I chill in my basement. That's where I'm at right now. You know, I kind of just, this is where I hang out all the time. Play Xbox and shit, you know. This is where it's at, this is spot. So, be back with you guys in short.
All right, guys, here we got the staircase going on down to the basement here. The walls just ran. We were just recently painting new. You know, nice gray, looks like modern. Treadmill that I don't use because, you know, I'm fat. over here, we got my desk with a chair, you know. Nothing great, you know, some nice natural lighting up there, but, you know, got these lights down here anyway, so it's all nice. You know, got this desk, so when I do get a computer, obviously this is where it would go. Probably be a laptop. Got this all right there for who knows what reason. As you guys see, this is my setup. Got a garbage can with some plates of shit, some fat. My headset, it's a SteelSeries 3, I think. Got the Xbox and a PS3. I use. Nice setup here. Got a nice TV. This is a TCL 50-inch. Nice entertainment system. Another small TV for, you know, football Sunday, watch two games at once or something. Got a stereo system there down there on the bottom, you know. Got the surround sound all the way around the basement. There are speakers. Then we got the couches. Yep, don't worry about that. Just water bottles and shit. Two couches, a lounge couch, a normal couch. Over here, we got my controllers and whatnot. This controller is actually broken. I lost the bumper for it and I just never got fixed. And this is my favorite controller. But I ended up getting this controller is very nice too. Got my snacks, got the remotes for the surround sound and TV. Now this one here is for the lighting behind the TV there. So as you guys see there, like I can just change the lights and whatever I want, you know. Nothing crazy, that shit's wild. So I'm just gonna leave it on that. I'll turn off the lights later and show you guys. And then over there, you know, we got the mattress. You know, that's where the freaky happens, you know what I mean? I'm just kidding, guys. And then right there, that's just something that we have down here. My little sister, you know, plays whatever. And there we got a boiler room and whatnot, you know. But yeah, so I finished my setup. You know, it's nothing like fantastic, it's nothing major, but you know, it's a nice little area that I kind of just chill out in all the time with my friends and whatnot, and kind of just sit in here and play Xbox and shit. One thing I am planning on doing is putting a bunch of like stuff all over the walls, like posters, signatures, pictures, a bunch of stuff like sports wise. Have all that at all, because you know, right now the walls are kind of plain, you know. Thinking about getting like an Aaron Judge fat head and like putting it right there or something, or like over there. A bunch of Yankee stuff, you know, some Jets stuff, you know, I'm a Yankee and Jets fans. Get some Knicks posters and shit, maybe get a Porzingis fat head. Kind of make this area, you know, look nice down here, you know. But we'll see what happens. But real quick, I'm gonna show you guys the lighting on the TV. I'm actually gonna turn the lights off in the basement real quick. So the lights are now off, and I mean, if you guys, you know, it's a cool little just ambient feeling you got going on in the back there, you know. Obviously, like I said, you could change the colors, whatever you want, red, orange, you know, blue. I usually keep out that blue. It's like one of my favorite colors, or that blue when I'm watching the Yankees, or green when I'm watching the Jets. But for now, just gonna leave it on that. So yeah, guys, you know, look for a better video production from us, at least I believe so. Again, I'm not in college with Matt and Vinny, so they're kind of doing like their own thing over there at Montclair while I'm kind of just chilling at home. I am going to trade school. I'm trying to be an electrician, so I'm going to trade school for that. It's 2 days a week, Mondays and Wednesdays, and I recently just got a full-time job, so got a lot on my hands right now. But definitely bet on if I can get a computer for Christmas. I will definitely buy an Elgato, and you guys should start seeing some videos from me and not only just Matt. But Matt and Vinny should be making videos together because they're in the same room, you know, they live together. So do look out for that. And as always, guys, thank you guys for all the support. I know it's been a while since we've actually been uploading videos, but we're going to try to start uploading videos again. So if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a big thumbs up. If you are new, hit that subscribe button. Peace out, guys.
Spot a little hottie when I flipped up the shade, looking like a red rice sitting in the driveway.
Yo, what is up, guys? We are back again. Obviously, you guys know where I'm at from the last video from Matt. I mean, he kind of wanted me just to go over a video. I mean, I don't know why, basically. already kind of saw everything, but yeah, so let's get to it.
Alright, we will go over to the closet. She already saw Matt's side. This is my side. My side, you know, a little messed up. This bumps into that. I don't know why I got this side, but yeah, not the special. It's the closet. We previously just went home for the weekend, you know, seeing family, getting some food. Stocked up on the fridge, got some homemade stuff, even though Matt doesn't have homemade stuff. We stocked up on all the good goods. Oh, there's Matt's side, which y'all already seen. Added some new stuff, make some PB&J, got some bagels and all that goods.
Go Big Blue.
Over here, got some of my good snacks. Y'all already know we stocked up on that mac and cheese and cereal.
Alright guys, this is it for the video of us updating of what we've been doing and all that. We're trying to make some videos, but it's kind of hard with my schedule, his schedule, Dylan's schedule. And when me and Matt both play 2K, we both lag, so that's not the best. Down below in the comments, comment what game you would like us to record and just some feedback, you know. Like the video, give us the views, tell it to the friends. Peace out. Take you on the road, have you rocking, I'ma bling. Don't know if you're the one, but if you are, you get a ring.